up to page 56.
If you had to tell me what the biggest event of chapter 10 would be, what would it be? What would be the biggest event of chapter 10? Yeah.
Ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. And I guess you didn't care. And I guess I like that. And when I fell hard, you took a step back. Without me. Without me. Without me. And it's long gone. When he's next to me. So shame on me now, flew me to places I've never been. Till you pulled me down, oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now, flew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold hard ground. He'll never see you cry. Pretend he doesn't know that he's the reason why you're drowning. You're drowning. You're drowning. Now I heard you move on from whispers in the street. And you knocking your bell is all I'll ever be. And now I see. And now I see. And now I see. He was long gone when he met. Joke is on me. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me now, flew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down low, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me now, flew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold hard ground.
Creeping in, that you never loved me or her or anyone or anything. Yeah,
I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me now, flew me to places I've never been. Till you pulled me down, oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
Great Pharaoh.